Hi, I'm State Fire Marshal Butch Browning. This week's Marshal message is about owning every loss. You know, as a leader, you have good days and you have bad days. You have days that your plans just don't work. You know, you have days that you intended to accomplish such great things, maybe in the world of training, maybe some great things in a purchase of an apparatus. And sometimes it just doesn't work out quite right. Well, you should own that loss. And I think many fire chiefs do that. You know, when things don't go right, it is ultimately your responsibility. But deeper than that, much more tragic things can happen in your department. Much more significant things can happen in your department, whether it be from an accident that occurs with one of your personnel, whether it could be some type of action that's done in your community that is contrary to the public belief, to the public good, or even the laws of this state. When those things happen, when these significant bad things happen, the immediate reaction of a fire chief is to own that, to be transparent, not to defend it, not to make up reasons why it happened. There'll be time for that. There's a factual inquiry that occurs. You should never respond to things until you have the facts. But in that process, the public expects immediate information, and you should give them that. So you as the leader should be visible in those bad times. You should be the one standing in the betterment of the public and in the cultivation of the public's trust, giving them information. You know, I don't wish a fire chief to ever have to go through something bad, whether it's under their leadership or whether it's something that they intentionally do themselves. But when that occurs, you've got to stand. You've got to stand in leadership, and you've got to be transparent and seek the facts, and finally take the appropriate action. It all comes from not hiding, but leading from the front. So remember, together we can bring about better safety, better service, and a better quality of life to all in Louisiana if we own our losses.